handle the truth in a courtroom of lies. Purges the jurors, witnesses, spies. Crooked lawyers, false indictments publicized. It's entertainment, the arraignments, the subpoenas. High profile gladiators in bloodthirsty arenas. Enter the dragon, black robe, crooked balance. Souls bought and sold and paroled for 30 talents. Court reporter, catch the circus on the paper. File it in the system, not acknowledged by the maker. Swearing by the Bible, blatantly blasphemous. Publicly perpetrating that in God we trust. Cross-examined by a master manipulator. The faster, intimidator, receiving the judge's favor. Deceiving sabers, doing injury to their neighbors. For status, gratis, apparatus, and legal waivers. See the bailiff, representing security. Holding the word of God, soliciting perjury. The prosecution, political prostitution. The more money you pay, the further away solution. Legal actors, Babylon's benefactors. Masquerading as the agency. Hypocritical giants, morally non-compliant, orally armed to do bodily harm, polluted, recruited, and suited judicial charm, and the defense isn't making any sense, faking the confidence of escaping the consequence, that a defendant is dependent on the system, totally void of judgment, purposely made to twist them, emotional victim, blackmailed by the henchmen, framed by intentions, inventions whereby they lynch men. Into the false witness, slandering the accused, planting the seed, openly showing he's being used to discredit, edit, headed for the alleged, smearing the individual, fearing the unsuspected, expert witness, the paid authority, made a priority to deceive the majority of disinterested peers, dodging duty for years, hating the process, waiting to return to their careers. Do we expect a system made for the elect to possibly judge correct, properly serve and protect, materially corrupt, spiritually amok, oblivious to the cause, prosperously bankrupt, blindly to the blind, guilty never defined, filthy a swine, a generation pure in its own mind, legal extortion, blown out of proportion, in vain deceit, the truth is obsolete. Only two positions, victimizer or victim. Both end up in destruction, trusting this crooked system. Mafia with diplomas, keeping us in a coma, trying to own a piece of the American corona. The revolving door, insanity every floor. Sky scraping, paper chasing, what are we working for? Empty traditions, reaching social position, teaching ambition to support the family superstition. When the son of perdition is commander-in-chief, the standard is thief. Brethren, can we candidly speak? Woe to the men, trusting in the chariots, them leaning on horses. They run their intellectual sources, counterfeit wisdom, creating the illusion of freedom. Confusion consumes them. Every word they speak, it turns them outwardly white. Internally, they absent the light. Them trapped in the night, in bondage to the cane of the night. Under the curse, evil men waxing more worse. Facts in the first, angelic being cast to the earth. It's time for rebirth. Time for rebirth, burning up the branch and the root, the empty pursuits of every tree bearing the wrong fruit, turning me ill. Let him who stole no longer steal. Oh, Israel, surrender for Jehovah is real. How long will you sleep? Troubled by the thoughts that you keep, the idols you heap, causing the destruction you reap. Judgment has come, find it and return to the one. Abandon the flesh, self-interest, broadway to death, pride and the greed, hiding, subdividing the seed. The knowledge of good and evil is what caused us to lie, caused us to die. Let your emotions be crucified, renounce all your thoughts, repent and let your mind be retort. You find what you sought was based on a deception you bought, a perception of naught where the majority remains caught. Loving a lie, not realizing an atom or die. Loving a lie, not realizing an atom or die. Loving a lie, not realizing an atom or die. Loving a lie, not realizing an atom or die. It's the mystery.